What's up guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you best road bikes under 25,000. Number 3, Triban RC 100. Triban RC 100 is an alloy road bike. It comes with 7 gears at the back of Shimano Tourne, and the gear shifters are of Shimano SIS. Handlebar is made up of alloy which is 420mm wide. You get rim brakes of Tektro in the front and also in the rear. In the front, you get a rigid fork of steel. The frame is made up of alloy and the whole bike weighs around 11 to 12 kg. You get between tires with size 700 into 32C. Triban RC 100 will cost you around 20,000 online. Number 2, Montra Unplugged. Montra Unplugged is an alloy road bike. It comes with a combination of 14 gears, 7 gears at the back of Shimano Tourne and 2 gears in the front also of Shimano Tourne, and the gear shifters are 2 of Shimano Tourne. Handlebar is made up of alloy which is 420mm wide. You get rim brakes of Promax in the front and also in the rear. In the front you get a rigid fork made up of alloy. The frame is made up of alloy and the whole bike weighs around 11 to 12 kg. You get Kenda tires with size 700 into 25C. Montra Unplugged will cost you around 25,000 online. Number 1, Montra Helicon X. Montra Helicon X is an alloy road bike. It comes with a combination of 14 gears, 7 gears at the back of Shimano Tourne and 2 gears in the front also of Shimano Tourne, and the gear shifters are 2 of Shimano Tourne. Handlebar is made up of alloy which is 420mm wide. You get mechanical disc brakes of Promax in the front and also in the rear. In the front you get a rigid fork made up of alloy. The frame is made up of alloy and the whole bike weighs around 11 to 12 kg. You get Kenda tires with size 27.5 into 1.75. Montra Helicon X will cost you around 25,000 online.
So guys, the cost of these bikes may change, and also there will be a difference in the online cost and the market cost. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for watching this video guys. Do like, share and subscribe.